but he has the individual brilliance to change something in this one.
I think they just want to free the midfield more than actually rest Nkrumah for non-performance. Rubber solid. I think we'll be forced to work harder. And maybe that's what they
could. But he has the individual brilliance to change something in this one.
I think they just want to free the midfield more than actually rest Nkrumah for non-performance. Rubber solid. I think we'll be forced to work harder. And maybe that's what they call it. But what wants him to do? Lavazza latching on to this one on the left side. But it's been pushed off it by Kevin Ouma, who manages to get possession. This is Akumu. And that will be a foul coming from George Otieno. Solomon Nasio out on the right side for Gormaya, brings the ball in. Changes it back into the midfield. Akumu out.